She left without leaving a note. Said she needed to clear her mind. She figured she'd gone back to Austin, 'cause she talked about it all the time. She waited a year until she called him up. Three rings and an answering machine is what she got. If you call about the car I sold it, if it's Tuesday night I'm bowling, if you got something to sell, you're wasting your time, I'm not buying. If it's anybody else, raise her the tone, you know what to do. P.S. If this is Austin, I still love you. Telephone fell to the count. She couldn't believe it's her. How could man live hold on so long? What kind of love that must be? She waited 3 days and then she called him again. She didn't know what she'd say, but she heard three rings and then. If it's Friday night, I'm at the ball game. If it's finally don't rain, headed out to the lake, and I'll be gone all weekend long. And I'll be back when I get home on Sunday afternoon. P.S. If this is Austin, I still love you. This time she left her number, but not another word. Then she sat by the phone on Friday evening. This is what he heard. If you're calling about my heart, it's still yours. Should've listened to it a little more. Maybe then it wouldn't have taken me so long to know where I belong. And by the way, boy, this is no machine you're talking to. Can't you tell that this is awesome?